Okay, here's the boxes. Okay, tear them apart. So I'll give you a clear photos later. Anyway, you can see this is my name, and this is the packet of the box of the P402. And here the drop. There is no menu, so I try my best to assemble. So it looks like this. As far as I understand, there are missing things like the link for two front wheel link to the servo over here. Okay, and also I don't have the C letter to insert to the like this here, to increase the absorbing ability. Okay, I don't have that. Later I will show you in the box what is in your name. Okay, in here I don't know how to make it right, so I try to get a rubber band over here. I know for sure that it's not correct at all. Okay, I don't find out how to use the screw to fix this. Here also, I don't have the cover. Here, the cover for the battery. I don't have that. Just have the something for hold it. But there are here something to cover it. I don't have, which I don't have. So to pump over here. The back bumper is okay, so it's correct. But here, the front bumper, I just have the left handle. I have actually duplications, but two. See that? Yeah, they are the same. So I have duplication for this. It's not correct, right? You can see that it's not correct. So I have the same, two of them, same. You can see that. So duplicate and useless. So I can not put the front bumper to the truck. No, I cannot. So now, look what I have in the box. Means that things remaining after assembly. You see that? All here. All the gears. Good. You will use for the different. Okay, something here. And you can see, I don't have the link for the two front wheels and the cover for the battery. And also the front bumper handle, which I don't have, so I can never finish my truck. I will send you this video clip link on YouTube and the photos as well. Okay, how that you can help me to supply me enough everything for my finishing the truck. Thank you. Thank you.